Jamal Musiala. Can he find the right pass? And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace and power. Here today. I'm looking forward to this one. It should be a great contest.
Jamal Musiala. Teammates available. Florian Wirtz. Cap must take the lead here. In it goes. An early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And putting pay to the danger. Wirtz. It's with Gundogan. Andrić. Jamal Musiala. Can he find the right pass? And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace and power. There was no stopping him there.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. So Bosloy, not too fussy in clearing his lines. So Bosloy, Styles, and that's a corner. And the degree of difficulty wasn't all that high in terms of the save. Kimmich. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. The first half here comes to an end. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Fine work from Germany to win back possession. And moving the ball forward with genuine purpose here. And Hungary with the ball again. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Must be! And the deflection behind then for the corner. Well, you're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. Styles. And snuffing out the danger. And it's Müller finding forward gears. And the shot. The save was a good one. and well positioned to clear. Kimmich! Well, he was dreaming of scoring, but ruled offside.
Well, it all happened very quickly, so I wouldn't criticise him too much. At least he was in there.
Both substitutes have been getting ready. Will come on at the same time. Really good interception. Five minutes to go. Thomas Müller. Adam Nudge. And the final whistle. The big story here, Germany have prevailed. Stuart, your analysis.
Well, it's two from two, and they're in the driving seat now. They just need to take this form into the next couple of games, and they'll be in the knockout stages.